Hi, my name's Andy. I'm from Image Music, and this is the Yamaha THR10. It is part of the THR series by Yamaha. It's a kind of a practice at home amp. It's a really, really tight, compact sound that's quite versatile. I'd say the THR10 out of all the TRH series is the most versatile because it has loads of clean settings in it. It has like driven tones in it as well. It's probably more aimed towards the kind of rocky rover side of the distortion, but you definitely can do metal and stuff with it, like a more modern progressive metal sound. I think it sounds really great. One of the things about the THRs that are really great is that they have a thing called a VCM in it. VCM is the virtual circuitry modelling. The idea behind that is it's supposed to be like a valve amp, but without any of the valves. So it's kind of keeps everything really nice and tight. So this is what it sounds like.